Yo, what's up? This is Robert DeLong.
This is your boy DJ Kubert.
I'm Mike Doty.
This is Sean Rowe.
This is Laxley.
This is Max from Wolfgang.
I'm Kyle from Bastille.
Matt from Cage Elephant.
Luke from The Keep.
Benny from Gaslight Anthem.
Bonjour, ici Céleste de Montréal. Vous écoutez...
And you're listening to...
Recess
with Spinelli.
The DJ Spinelli.
Recess with Spinelli.
Principal Prickly speaking. Put down your number two pencils and go outside. Ruckus begins now.
You'll never feel happy! Never feel happy! No, you won't. Until you try. You'll never feel happy!
C2C featuring Derek Martin. That was their song Happy here on Recess with Spinelli. I'm your host, Alexander Calder Spinelli, and you are tuned in to Recess with Spinelli, Skidmore College Radio, WSPN 91.1 FM, Skidmore College from the Johnson Tower, broadcasting to Saratoga Springs and the surrounding communities. If you miss any portion of tonight's broadcast, you can check it out again on your time, mixcloud.com/recess with Spinelli. The time is currently 8.09 p.m. Coming up next, we've got brand new from Cut Capers, as well as brand new from Dirty Honkers. But you also want to stay tuned for tracks from Frank Auburn, Artie Shaw, Gene Krupa, Proletur, as well as Pot of Stellar and the Andrew Sisters. Quite the list there. If you're just joining us for the first time, this is 2 hours of Electro Swing and Vintage Swing. So you definitely want to keep it locked. Don't touch that dial. Let's continue on with the mix. Up next, brand new from Cup Capers, this is I Know. You're on Recess with Spinelli. Keep it locked, all you cool cats and lazy dogs.
Evolving here, my dreary days of time to play grounds in oh so many ways. Right now I get to be my own boss, work my own hours, and I get to hang with this thought. Plenty of space to invigorate my soul and finally breathe. And I know, you know, and he knows, and she knows that it doesn't just fall on your plate. And the ticket, what you want, see it through, it's your show. Go against the grain, don't emulate. She knows, and I know, and you know, and he knows that it doesn't just fall on your plate. And the ticket, what you want, see it through, it's your show. Go against the grain, don't emulate.
Stack a whole giddy people like, oh, then they rip into a cold tinny, yes, that. Go rapper, scared of rap, belly fat, Mary Chapin, sipping on a rum until my head is gas. I'm on a bicycle, spitting pure fireballs. I am all everything you taught in your science school. I start from scratch, I'm leaving pure artifacts. Back and pass on the ground with my father.
Yeah, again, lost out enough for dinner. Might be a loss of women, tell it different winner. Million in a barrel with a black in the clouds. Full of clouds, especially time in my way. Stand up, but it's a bust of standing and standing. Get less feelings about the landing. These two will go clear, has become rather demanding. But I know that we're not made, so that they just say it now.
And I know, you know, and he knows, and she knows that it doesn't just fall on your plate. And the ticket, what you want, see it through, it's your show. Go against the grain, don't emulate. She knows, and I know, and you know, and he knows that it doesn't just fall on your plate. And the ticket, what you want, see it through, it's your show. Go against the grain, don't emulate. You want, it's your show. Go against the grain of any way. And I know, you know, and he knows, and she knows that it doesn't just fall on your plate. And the ticket, what you want, see it through, it's your show. Go against the grain of any way.
Some magic happened between you and me. ground eyes that have invited me to step inside. Forget the world around and just glide in a dance under the moonlight. Whoa. So sincerely, no.
Don't you want to be the only one sitting outside having all the fun? Don't you want to?
An oldie, oldie but goodie from Goldfish. That was their song Humbug here in Recess with Spinelli. Before that was brand new from Dirty Honkers, Dance With Me, and Cut Capers with I Know. You were tuned in to Recess with Spinelli. The time is 8:21 p.m. and this is WSPN 91.1 FM Skidmore College Radio, broadcasting to you from the Johnson Tower here in the Skidmore College campus to Skidmore College, Heritage Springs, the surrounding communities, and beyond. So, now with that out of the way, let's move on to our next track. We're going to be slowing things down, or at least going back in time a little bit, with some more older swing rather than more of the electro swing. This is going to be a classic, Mr. Glenn Miller with Anvil Chorus here on WSPN. Keep it locked to the Cool Cats. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Ted Heath, Swing is King. How can you stand still with a song like that? I know we're not here in the studio. I got about a dozen pairs of squirrels and probably about twice as many dust mites all flipping each other around doing an amazing dances here right on the table, right on the floor, WSPN 91.1 FM, Skidmore College Radio. I'm your host, Alexander Calder Spinelli. The time is 8:33 p.m. If you miss any portion of tonight's broadcast, you can tune in again on your time at mixcloud.com/recess with Spinelli. And of course, you can give a call to the station, 518-580-5783, especially if you would like to send a sedative to counteract all this caffeine that is currently in my system. Coming up next, we are going back into more of the electro swing vibe. This is Ninjula with Oh La La. Coming up next on the decks, we've got some Terminite and Peps Showboys.
Back to the flap-a-daps in Jackson 1923. A ghetto that you wished for, what would you be? I may whoopee every day, I dance and not away in X, what I would have been. And I host the greatest parties that you'd ever seen. Forget your trouble and party till the break of day. It would be greater than great guests, please, while it's real.
at all the glamour, look at all the stars, magic in the air. Squiffs and big cats, flappers everywhere. You can feel the Dixie Bob and feel the rhythm frap, it's fine, a juicy joint.
one energetic track from Pep's Showboys. That was 20s O'Clock. Before that, we had Terminate with Party Like It's 1923 and Ninjula with Oh La La. You are tuned in to Recess with Spinelli here on WSPN 91.1 FM, Skidmore College Radio. The time is 8:44 p.m. We're continuing on with tonight's mix. Coming up next, we have Mr. Frank Arborn and his orchestra. When I Take My Sugar to Tea. After this, we'll have some Artie Shaw and some Gene Krupa.
Jealous of me, 'cause I never take her where the gang goes. When I take my sugar to tea, I'm a rowdy dowdy, that's me. She's a hi-hat baby, that's she. So I never take her where the gang goes. When I take my sugar to tea, every Sunday afternoon we forget about our cares, rubbing elbows at the Ritz with those millionaires. When I take my sugar to tea, I'm as ritzy as I can be, 'cause I never take her where the gang goes. When I take my sugar to tea, we'll be right back.
slide, then throw your body back and ride. Something like rumble boogie, rumble boogie, woogie. In Harlem or Havana, in Poughkeepsie or Savannah, it's a killer.
As we get some of this more intimate swing music, the dust mites here in the studio are also getting a little bit more intimate, almost like high schoolers at a high school dance. I think we're going to have to change up the music a bit, get a little bit more space in between them. Don't want anything happening here that I shouldn't be privy to. So we're going to be moving on with the mix, but let's go over the tracks you just heard. That was Gene Krupa with Rum Boogie. We had Artie Shaw with Traffic Jam and Frank Auburn, When I Take My Sugar to Tea. Coming up next on the electro swing side of things, which will get these dust mites moving, hopping, and at least separated from each other for the time being. This is Proletar with What Lana Says. You're tuned in to Recess with Spinelli here on WSBN 91.1 FM.
such a hot test, taking off your mask. You such a curious, they try to keep it warm like a blooming lotus.
He told me to have to think of what else now to do. You think it's obvious, but promise we no bone like a bunch of genius. They heard me.
Thought of Stellar with Taking Over. Before that, we had Naive New Beaters with Heal Tomorrow and Proletar with What Lana Says. So recently, during the songs while they were playing, the head dust mite came over to me. I guess the counselor of the group, or maybe the adult leader, came up to me. And apparently, they do not like being referred to as dust mites. Apparently, dust bunnies is a preferred term, as they like to see themselves as cute and cuddly little critters, rather than something that gnaws on you in the night. So from now on, they'll be referred to as dust bunnies. And we've got a whole crowd of them here in the studio keeping me company. And that's that. So we'll leave the dust bunnies to do their thing here in the studio as long as I... they don't get under my feet. Well, good. Up next, we're going to have the Andrew Sisters with a song, or the name of a song about which it's something I could have seen myself saying to one of my airplane pilot friends who I, well, accidentally, you're not accidentally, just shouldn't have gotten in the back seat with him one day, and he does daredevil stunts. And this song is Straighten Up and Fly Right. Definitely something I could have said multiple times. I think I did say it multiple times. After that, we have Jack Helton as well as Margaret Whitting here on Recess with Spinelli, WSPN 91.1 FM.
Buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzard tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in diving. What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzard told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Choking me, release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzard right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and stay right. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your
charms. 7, 8, you're at the gate and you walk into my arms. Four, 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 nine, ten. Kiss me again. Tell me you get a thrill, just as I hope you will, while I'm waiting for you.
Get yourself in a sweat. When things look gray, just shrug and say, it must have been something I ate. So don't get yourself in a snit, he said. Tuck your tantrums into your kit instead. It's disarming to be charming, quoth the medicine man, whom all agree it's plain to see nobody could be wiser than. So if your temper's getting the top hand, all you gotta do is just stop and pass that peace pipe and bury the hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas do. If you're feeling mad as a wet hen, mad as you can possibly get, then pass that peace pipe and bury that tomahawk like those Chichimex, Cherokees, Chapultepecs do. Don't be cranky, try to use a little restraint. Fold that hanky and wipe off all of that war paint. And if you find yourself in a fury, be your own judge and your own jury. Pass that peace pipe and bury that hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas do.
You will soon discover it's best to pass that peace pipe and bury that hatchet like a Cho-Cho's, Django's, Chattanooga's, Chichiro's do, do, do. Oh, even in colonial days, use ceremonial ways to pass that peace pipe and bury that tomahawk like those Chikudamas, Chappachis, and Chickpeas do.
Pull your ears in, try to use a little control. When all clears in, you'll be top man on the totem pole. And if you wanna be an alright guy, not a long-faced blues in the night guy, write that apology and dispatch it. When you quarrel, it's grand to patch it. Pass that peace pipe and bear the hatchet like the Choctaws, Chickasaws, Chattahoochees, Chippewas,
and those Chichimex, Cherokees, Chipotepecs,
and those Chicoutimis, Chepechecs, and Chichipees,
Cho-Cho's, Changos, Chattanoogas, Chicharos, do.
Hey, hey, you over there. Yeah, you take that peace pipe, put it away. You know, no smoking in here. What are you trying to get me in trouble? Sir, can you remove that peace pipe looking thing out from that dust bunny over there? What do you mean it's one? It's obvious. You know, the squirrely looking one, the one with the peace sign and the dreads. Yeah, just get him out of here, okay? Get him out of here from the party.
Ah, jeez. These Skidmore dust bunnies are definitely crazy. They're going to get me in trouble one of these days. Anyway, that was a song definitely Skiddy Kitties here will be familiar with. That was Pass the Peat Pipe by Margaret Whiting. Before that, we had Jack Hilton with 1-2 Button Your Shoes and the Andrew Sisters with Straighten Up and Fly Right. You were tuned in to Recess with Spinelli here on WSPN 91.1 FM, Skidmore College Radio. The time is 9:15 p.m. Up next, we have DJ Me Boar with Smoking Room.
shot. Ring, ring. 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 Don't be afraid, give it one more shot.
Yeah, we've got a crisis here in the studio. It turns out that one of the dust bunnies that we kicked out, you know, for smoking and almost getting me in trouble was apparently one of the popular kids in town. And, well, you know, they got a picket line outside the door here with a whole bunch of dust bunnies with signs in hands and messages on them. They started a hashtag campaign with lay off my peace pipe and hashtag bring back Jerry. Apparently Jerry was his name. And they've also got the list of demands they gave me. Get this. I have no idea what some of these demands are. Something about bringing back or bringing in a big comfy couch. We want more clowns. And, well, the last two would make sense, which is getting rid of all dustpans as well as vacuums. I can understand those two. I don't get the first two, though. So that's that. We'll keep you updated on that. We've got some crazy stuff here going on in the studio. They're all just outside the door with their pickets. Hopefully we can resolve this by the end of tonight's broadcast. Let's go over what we just had on air. We had Della Dapp with Ring Me Up, Baker Matt, Do Your Thing, and DJ Mabor with Smoking Room. Coming up next, we're going to be stepping back in time with Harry James, Flatbush Flanagan, here on Recess with Spinelli, 91.1 FM.
Thank you.
sing and make up rhyme. Guarantee you one good real fine time.
Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola.
Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Go down Point Cunama. Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola.
You will see your Manzanella Beach, GI romance with native peach. The whole night long make tropic love. Next day sunny, cool on.
Drinking rum
and Coca-Cola.
Drinking rum
and Coca-Cola.
Native gal got figure fine, like Trinidad coastline. One thing that you see so plain, she's a little plump around Port of Spain.
Drinking rum
with Coca-Cola.
Drinking rum
with Coca-Cola.
Drinking rum, drinking rum, drinking rum, drinking rum and Coca-Cola.
All I want is kissing you and music, music, music. Oh.
come closer. The nicest part of any melody is when you're dancing close to me. So put another nickel in the Nickelodeon. All I want is loving you and music, music, music.
Look, Mayor, I know you want to make Skidmore green again. I know you do. But at the end of the day, I can't have dust bunnies here in the studio, you know, lighting up. I highly doubt he had a medical card for that. He did not have any medical cards. Don't let him fool you on that. Besides, Skidmore's a smoke-free campus. They can't be lighting up anywhere here on campus. All right, yes, Mayor, I get it. Look, I got to get back on air to announce the next couple of tracks. Let me get back to you. We'll discuss this. We'll get this rounded out by the end of the broadcast. Yeah, I'll talk to you in a bit. Did you know the Dust Bunnies here on the Johnson Tower actually have an elected mayor? What a bunch of screwballs they are. Anyway, still resolving this whole issue. It's turning into an entire thing with Make Skidmore Green Again. They're trying to get everything back. It's getting weird, let's just put it that way. Anyway, let's go over some of the tracks you heard. Yui had music, music, music. We also had Vaughn Monroe with Rum and Coca-Cola. We had Harry James with Flatbush Flanagan. And up next, we're going into more of the electro swing vibe. This is Wax Taylor. There is Janger, the G. Bonson remix. And Smokey Joe and the Kid with Elemental Gentleman is coming up after that. The time is 9:38 p.m. This is Recess with Spinelli, WSPN 91.1 FM.
rhythm.
You mean I should be debonair?
Yeah. Tell your guitar player to put his shoes on. Sing, Kate.
Hi, this is Caravan Palace.
And you're listening Recess with Spinelli.
We'll be right back.
So I managed to resolve the dust bunny crisis here in the studio. Under a few conditions, we let all the dust bunnies back in, including, that degenerate Jerry who started this whole fiasco. And we let them all in. Couldn't bring in their peace pipes, though, at the moment. Those are currently confiscated by public safety, campus safety. But this is under the pledge that we will try to get their peace pipes reapproved by campus safety within this next semester. We also got them some brownies. Was that ice cream? Yeah, that's ice cream over there. And some pineapple pizza to satisfy all their munchies. And we also agreed that we would create a Dust Bunny safe space here in the radio studio, free from all vacuums and dustpans. So we got some work to do. Crisis averted at the moment. We can go back on air. Everything else is good, doing well. There's no pickets anymore. Dust bunnies look happy. I'm happy. Everybody's happy. Good time. Exhausting time. Let's go over what we just heard on air. That was Caravan Palace with Kleptomanie. Before that, we had Smokey Joe and the Kid, Elemental Gentleman, and Wax Taylor, There Is Danger, the G Bonson remix. Coming up next, we have Kay Kaiser, Elmer's Tune. Stay tuned, we'll have some, let's take a look, Tommy Dorsey coming up as well. So keep it locked to Cool Cats and Lazy Dogs, 91.1 FM.
Let's sing Elmer's Tune. Done. Get yourself up here, child. Now, Trudy, Jack, and Max, swing right into that background, children. Let's have it.
Why are the stars always winking and blinking above? What makes a fella start thinking of falling in love? It's not the season, the reason is plain as the moon.
It's just Elmer's tune.
What makes a lady, a baby, go out on the loose? Why does the gander meander in search of a goose? What puts the kick in a chick and the magic in June?
It's just Elmer's tune.
Listen,
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 listen.
There's a lot you're liable to be missing.
Sing it, swing it,
any old way. Time. The hurdy-gurdies, the birdies, the cop on the beat, the candy maker, the baker, the man on the street, the city charmer, the farmer, the man in the moon.
I'll sing Elmer's tune.
On the beat, the candy maker, the baker, the man on the street, the city charmer, the farmer, the man in the moon.
Oh, sing Elmer's tune, sing Elmer's tune.
Change will be awfully good for me. Have you heard an angel I marry? To heaven she's carried this level with a kiss. She is sweet and gentle,
So it isn't strange when I'm sentimental. She loves me like an angel. Now you've heard I married an angel. This beautiful change will be awfully good for me.
Highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all of the way. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Now you go through St. Louis and Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City is mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico,
Flagstaff, Arizona. Now don't forget Winona,
Kingman, Bosco, San Bernardino.
Won't you get hip to this timely tip? When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66.
If you ever plan to motor west, go west, it's best. Travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66, Big Six. Six, it winds from Chicago to L.A. California, most 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City is mighty pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico,
Flagstaff, Arizona.
Don't you forget Winona,
Kingman, Bosco, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timely tip? Take a trip, take a tip when you make that California trip. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Make your way on
66.
Get Trey Gay on.
Get your kicks on Route 66.
Bing Crosby and the Andrews Sisters with Get Your Kicks. Before that, we had I Married an Angel and Elmer's Tune. You were tuned in to Recess with Spinelli here on WSPN 91.1 FM Skidmore College Radio. I've been your host, Alexander Calder Spinelli, and we are just about wrapping up tonight's broadcast. We're a minute to the top of the hour, but we still got one track left for you, Cool Cats and Lazy Dogs. This is going to be Mr. Tommy Dorsey featuring Mr. Frank Sinatra. with you, lucky people, you. I would normally say to tune in same time, same place next week, but that is not going to happen. I'm going to have to go find a sub or use an automation program, because next week I'll actually be in Louisville, Kentucky for conference. So I will not see you next week. I will see you 2 weeks from now. So tune in 2 weeks from now, same time, same place. And then we'll continue our vintage and electro swing playlist for you cool cats and lazy dogs. So without further ado, let's get back to our final track this evening. I shall see you all in 2 weeks. Catch you later, cool cats.
Are you wearing old dreams, breaking out at the seams? They should be new. And have I got the bargains, you lucky people, you. Here's a hollyhock scent, makes the lady or gent feel well-to-do. And the price fits your pocket, you lucky people, you. Then here's a green velvet landscape, and to prove I'm no rogue, I'll add a smart-looking rainbow like you see pictured in Vogue. I've a wonderful buy in a wraparound sky of moonlight blue, and it's yours for a love song, you lucky people, you. Lucky, lucky people, you.